Effect of Ervinia gabonensis stem bark on liver function in sodium arsenite exposed Wistar rats. This article is written by four authors. First author Fosa Godwin. Second author Ngozi Paul-Inisigoli. Third author Gerald Ikshias. Last author Samson Adewaloi-Bajo. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study is one of the very few studies that have investigated the effect ethanol stem bark extract of Ervinia gabonensis against sodium arsenite-induced hepatotoxicity in Wistar rats. Arsenic is a known environmental pollutant that is detrimental to health. In this study, the effect of ethanol stem bark extract of Ervinia gabonensis, SAEG, against sodium arsenite-induced hepatotoxicity in Wistar rats was investigated. Wistar albino rats of weights between 100 and 179 grams were assigned to 11 groups of 5 animals each. Group 1, control, was given feed and water ad libitum. Group 2 was exposed to sodium arsenite, SA, at a dose of 4.1 mg/kg body weight, kgBW, for 2 weeks. Groups 3-11 were treated with SAEG with or without SA. Treatment was done orally and lasted 28 days. Serum activities of AST, ALT, ALP, GGT as well as total bilirubin, TBIL, and direct bilirubin, DBIL, concentrations were assayed in serum in addition to histological assessment of liver tissues. Exposure to SA caused significant, P0.05, increases in all assayed parameters as well as histological anomalies such as vascular congestion and ulceration, infiltration of inflammatory cells and Kupffer cell activation when compared with control. However, treatment with SAEG both simultaneously and 2 weeks after SA exposure, reversed the deleterious effects of SA. Paradoxically, administration of the SAEG alone at different doses produced significant, P0.05, increases in all assayed parameters when compared with control except Bill. The results obtained in this study suggest that SAEG may be protective against SA-induced hepatotoxicity in Wistar rats and slightly toxic when administered alone, necessitating further studies. Thanks for watching this video of Journal of Asian Scientific Research Volume 9 Issue No. 8.